Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to autofill both your credit card and your address on Google Chrome. So, first thing you want to do is you want to add the addresses that you want to autofill. In order to do that, what you can do is you can click on this little icon right here and you want to go on settings. After you go on settings, you scroll down and you've got the option of autofill. Now, you have three options here. I'm gonna cover two of them, but we can check passwords out as well. As you can see in passwords, you can add your own passwords here and you can also view them. You can also specify certain websites that the password will never be saved for, but that's not what we're covering here. We're actually covering the two other sections, which is payment methods and addresses and more. So for payment methods, you wanna go inside. And as you can see, we have the first option, save and fill payment methods. What this does is fills in payment forms with your saved payment methods. So if you have an address saved here, or if you want to have an address saved so it can autofill it for you, you want to click this on, because if it's off, then you won't get autofill on the website that you're trying to fill. So this is absolutely vital in order to have the autofill feature. Next one is, allow sites to check if you have payment methods saved. Obviously, this is also up to you if you want to leave it on or off. You don't need to concern yourself with this one. So what you want to do is you want to add, and you're going to insert all your card info here. So whether it's your card number, expiration date, name on the card, card nickname, all of these you can specify. You can have multiple cards in, and then when you're on an address on a website that needs your address filled, it will automatically fill it up for you. So the next one we're going to go into is the addresses and more. Well, now again, it's pretty similar. Save and fill addresses. So you're going to encounter web pages where after you insert your address, Google Chrome is going to remember that, and then it's going to apply it the next time you go on another website. So you want to have this on if you want to use the autofill address feature. And then you can add your address here. So we have name, which is of course your name, organization, if you're a part of any organization, your address, your state, country, region, phone, and email. Once you add this, it will appear here. And whenever you're on a website that requires your address, it will be filled up automatically. So that is how you enable autofill on Google Chrome. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked the video, please make sure to click thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, check out similar videos like this if you're interested, and if you have any questions, ask him in the comments section. I will see you later. Bye-bye.